Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat Plays Tech It. When you last left us, we were stuck in this barren, snowy wasteland and looking for a way out.
And we are still there.
Yep, we're still there.
It's not snowing though, so it's all good.
It's now daytime, it's no longer snowing. If you remember last time, there was a distinct lack of mobs. That's because they were all on holiday, somewhere nice and sunny.
Oh, so we've got to go find them.
Even mobs cannot endure what we have to.
Yeah, we are more manly than those mobs.
Oh dear.
Currently trying to make my way back to Dave's cave, as I've called it.
That cave.
Currently mining out some places.
I come bearing food, but not for James. Because James is being vegetarian.
Come here and give me the food.
Well, I'm currently, like, quite a way out. Oh, sheep. Sheep! Killed the sheep!
Do we need boats? Are we actually going to boat away from this place?
I think we should. I think we should, like, pack up everything and sail out to the north.
That's a bowl. There we go.
Oh, yes, mobs are back. I see mobs in the darkness.
No, they're back from the holiday. Okay.
Yes, he's back.
Oh, God.
I'm, like, 100 metres away. I'm going to be back at the cave soon.
Okay. I'm going to get all our worldly possessions. The door.
Gather everything. Oh god, what the hell?
What did you do?
There's a sheet of snow here, not supported by anything, and I walked through it.
Did you think it was solid?
Yeah, not supported by anything though, so you would think it's solid.
That's pretty cool.
Not fair. I am rather hungry though, I've lost quite a bit of health due to hunger.
Eat your food.
It's raw.
It's still delicious. Why is this moving so much, stupid door?
We're trying to hit the door in the middle.
Did you know using a pickaxe can break a furnace quicker?
Yes.
And using an axe can break a workbench quicker?
Yes.
Good.
Yes, we did.
Testing you there.
The more you know.
And knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Jose!
Kill the spider.
Okay, if this all our worldly possessions, what?
You 40 war beef, Jesus! You killed so many cows.
I know.
How much leather do you have?
I have 23 leather.
Oh, look at you!
I'm gonna gather these torches as well.
Okay, I've got a few torches. I didn't get them all though. I've got boats for us.
Cool. Boats are my least favourite method of transport, but cool.
Uncontrollable. There you go.
They're worse than travelling by pig. User
entered your channel. Whoops.
I should really turn off that voice.
Sorry about that.
In my settings. Hold on.
Just had a little problem. Now I'm just
trying realized,
to find my way out.
I just realised I've turned off all the torches and there's no light. Johnny, did you get Dave?
Dave?
Dave's gone.
That's the pumpkin, yeah. Yeah, I did, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
How do I turn off the voice on TeamSpeak?
I don't know.
I would look, but I'm in a dangerous position right now.
Are you being raped?
I just want to get out alive.
You're going to get raped by a creeper.
Well, I'm in a room with an enderman, I'm just trying not to look at him.
Look at me! No, Enderman, I'm not going to do it.
Just ignore him. Just ignore him.
If you have your pumpkin, still put it on.
I don't.
Actually, yeah, you can avoid Enderman if you wear a pumpkin.
Oh, almost forgot.
What?
Our garden.
Oh, yeah.
We have a garden.
Yes.
There's a couple of roses.
Our two roses outside.
I've got to wait for this beef to cook. And we gotta wait for James to get back anyway, so.
Yes, I'm steadily making my way.
Okay, there we go.
Trying to get there.
Which direction did you go from home?
West.
He's gone west.
I'm almost there. I can think I'm hitting dirt at the moment.
Okay.
But I must be close.
Are you digging your way here?
No. I'm just trying to dig my way out. I can see water droplets.
That means there's water above you. Don't dig up.
I'm digging up. I'm out. It's okay. I'm out. I'm just swimming through the ocean.
Oh, you're in the ocean. Okay. Oh,
it's cold. I'm under ice. That's great.
You're under ice.
You're screwed.
Yes.
You're an idiot. I can't even see where you are.
There's a lot of ice, Max.
There's a squid under the ice, though.
I'm not drowning. I don't know why, but I'm surviving.
There's something else off that should be on.
I don't know. I've looked at all the settings, but...
I'm not complaining, but...
For some reason, we are immortal. It's kind of bad, though. I would rather...
Four away!
Four away! If anyone has not seen the Avengers film, do it now. I don't care. Pause this and stream the Avengers movie.
Shh, got time to do that.
Pause this, go see the Avengers movie in cinemas, legitimately.
That's better. Where were the Fantastic
Four? Okay, now
Four?
You're back. Now you're back. That was an amazing film, wasn't it? It was a truly great film.
Well played, Max. Well played.
Yes.
I'm marking the cave, and now I'm on my way back.
I was like, you're marking the cave? You're not even here!
I'm marking the cave.
The cave.
Why? Why are you marking that cave? We're not going... We're not coming back.
Why? It's a good cave. I might.
Depends how long our journey is.
Very long.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Are you making pictures in the snow? Max, don't piss in the snow!
I don't have any glowstone to make the image. Look, Johnny, it's a stealth bomber. It's the never of the bombs.
Oh no. What the hell? It makes water particles.
Oh, it's melting the snow.
Well,
that's
go.
An awesome bug.
Oh, yeah, whatever melts the snow would be good. I need some water.
No, it's not turning it into water. It's just the boat is breaking the snow.
No.
Yeah, now I have to make another boat, don't I? Yeah.
Do you want plank?
Give me a plank.
You left it behind. I'm just going to stay here.
I'll give you a push. There you go.
Whee!
Oh, we've got some more sheep here.
Yeah,
stop admiring the wildlife.
I'm just getting meds. Not my fault about shears.
Johnny, can you make me a boat as well? I had to break mine. It's alright, I will just get the recipe for the boat.
Got it. It's done. Job done.
Job's a good'un.
Good'un's a job. Oh, it's getting dark.
It is. James, hurry.
Now's the perfect time to move. Quick.
Okay, just let me kill the sheep.
Did you break the furnace?
I'm breaking it.
No, the coal! Did you get the coal?
Well, I must have done. I've got 40 coal, so...
Right.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Right. I'm on
James,
my way.
Hurry up, man. Hurry up.
We're going to stand on top of the hill, and we're going to make a beacon of light.
Place down Dave. Dave should be a shining beacon.
Okay.
Don't worry about me. Just get inside.
No, we're not going inside, we're going across the water.
What? Why?
Mobs don't spawn on ice or water. We're going to find ourselves a whole new land.
A whole new world.
Oh, so we're changing base now?
Yes. Yeah.
Second episode in, just going to change base now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's about...
To just make a lever.
I mean two.
What would we need levers for?
For making a dirt man.
Levers, not leaves.
I didn't say leaves.
Yes, you did.
Ruff,
totally
ruff.
Said leaves.
Ruff, ruff.
You can't make a hold of rose though, Johnny.
Oh, it's too bad. Take it. Bastard.
Ooh, I'm almost there. I'm back tomorrow, Bean.
No. Bad.
Hurry up, James!
I'm using my telescope. I can't see him.
Oh yeah, I've got a zoom key. What is my zoom key?
Mine is Z.
Mine was Z.
Probably can't cut through the earth, therefore you cannot see me.
Ooh.
Just jumping over mountains right now.
Ooh.
Are you close?
I don't know. As I said, I didn't make a marker, so I'm walking in a direction I know is right.
Hang on, I'm just gonna check this.
Stuff.
Oh wow, I have the ability to sort my inventory.
Do you?
Yeah. That's it's part of the controls, it's sort inventory. Hurry up, James.
Where are you?
We're standing on top of the hill by the by our home.
Yeah, I'm almost there, I think.
Head towards the light.
Oh, damn.
Oh god, there's zombies.
Yeah, that, over there. I'm walking through a field of creatures, just give me a minute.
Oh, there you are, I can see you. There's a creeper directly in front of you now.
Yes, there
oh,
is.
Oh god, I see him.
Oh, he disappeared. Oh. Where'd he go?
Yeah, he's still there.
He's still there!
James is in a light. Oh, there he is.
You
hey,
there.
James!
Quick!
The creeper's behind you!
Quick! Take this boat, you'll need it.
Actually, the creeper's quite far behind now. He got stuck. Let's go. Come on, Dave.
Quick, grab Dave and...
Wait, where's the boat gone?
I threw it down there.
I dropped it.
Damn, James, you idiot!
Okay, where are you? Okay, go.
Go. We've got to run across the ice. And when we hit water, boats at the ready. Why is there a sheep?
He's lost. Can we take him with us?
Can you get him in a boat? Right, this ready?
Ready, guys, come on.
Here we go.
Okay, so we're looking for trees got like double leaf block on top of them, on the very top.
Didn't we look for a home first?
Yeah, I think being home safe would be a better option. Oh my god, this place looks cool.
Yeah, does it? Cool.
Where are you?
I'm underwater.
We're not living underwater,
Chef. Oh, come on.
Creepers. Iron.
I had expected that journey would like last until the morning. I was wrong.
Which way should we go?
This way. We'll just continue going northish. That works quite well so far.
Adventure.
Do we need to get any wood?
I've got 34 logs, so
27 normal. Wooden planking jug. Spider.
I've got 3 planks as well. Kill it with fire.
Don't have any fire.
Oh, I've got a sword. Wah!
Oh, that was good. Did anyone get hit?
Another one.
No.
Oh wait. We're not getting hit, are we? Anyway. Okay, doesn't matter. I'll just walk towards the skeleton without any worries.
Straight left of creepers. No, not left, right. When a creeper's about to explode, strafe right, and you should avoid the explosion.
Okay.
I think we are anyway, Max.
Yeah, but still, just for general knowledge.
Where have you gone?
I'm heading towards where Johnny is.
There you are.
I now have 41 logs.
Max got wood.
I do have a lot of wood.
No.
Okay. An Enderman. No, yes. It was a cactus.
There's a rubber tree, but not the ones that we're looking for.
Oh, is it one of the large rubber trees?
Yes.
Useless.
I see an Enderman.
So do I. The Enderman sees me.
Spider, you're not very scary when you're not hurting me. I'm gonna be honest.
Right, look at me.
Look at me! Oh, there's a abandoned mineshaft down there.
Oh, is that be useful?
I've got a chunky missing.
Chunk error. Chunk load error.
That one. That'll do. Oh, I can walk on this, okay. Oh god, it's massive.
Oh, I see an abandoned mineshaft as well.
It's huge! We're going down there.
Yeah.
Is it under the water?
It's over here.
See you. Where are you?
I can't see it.
There you are.
I'm near Max.
I gotcha. In my sights.
Where is it, Max?
Like down.
Straight down.
Down. It is under the water, but it is down there. Where's Johnny? I can't see him.
I'm behind you.
Okay. I see the large rubber tree.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I see the Enderman. The Enderman walked straight towards me into water. Great AI, great AI.
Great AI.
Ooh, that's a big rubber tree.
That's not the biggest I've seen.
That's a really weird tree.
Still haven't found any, like, tappable rubber trees yet.
The sun's coming up. Isn't that wooden tree good enough? Rubber tree good enough?
No, cause... Oh, I see proper rubber trees!
What? Where?
Here. This is one, up here.
Oh, damn.
I need to relog. It's in a chunk. It's in a missing chunk.
Is it?
For me, it is.
Well, how do you know it? How do you know it's there, then?
There's half of it's there. Oh, it just looked like it from a distance. That's annoying.
Oh, disappointment.
I know.
Well, it doesn't look like we're going to be finding a rubber tree anytime soon.
We should probably find
a house.
They're
more common in this sort of biome.
Yeah, with more trees.
Yeah, the trees.
They are most common in swamp.
Right.
It might be
let's make
swamp.
A house.
Okay.
I think we're out of the swamp by now.
Yeah. Then I don't see this tree is cut off.
Yeah, a few of them are.
I can't see it. Right, yeah, we should probably stop soon. Make a base somewhere.
Yeah. Let's think, where would be a good place?
Near a, we can try and find a natural cave to put it in, or we can just, that's the point. Do you want to make a cave, or do you want to have it like a normal house?
We'd like make a proper house.
Alright, we'll maybe cut down a few trees for some flatland.